Hello viewers, welcome to MathTech. I am Amish Sharma. Today we are going to solve another question of calculus of variation from CSIR NET November 2020. The question is from the topic extremal of functional. So without a delay, let's start. Question is, the extremal of the functional g of y equal to integration from 0 to 1 e to the power x into square root of 1 plus y dash square dx, where y belongs to c square close interval 0 comma 1, is of the form option 1 y equal to secant inverse x by c1 plus c2, where c1 and c2 are arbitrary constants. Option 2 y is equal to secant inverse x by c1 plus c2, where mod of c1 is less than 1 and c2 is an arbitrary constant. Option 3, y is equal to tan inverse x by c1 plus c2, where c1 and c2 are arbitrary constants. Option 4, y is equal to tan inverse x by c1 plus c2, where mod of c1 is greater than 1 and c2 is an arbitrary constant. The following result is very essential to learn in order to solve the question. Result: the necessary and sufficient condition for the functional I of yx, which is integration x1 to x2 f of x, y, y dash dx, such that y of x1 equal to y1, y of x2 equal to y2, to have extremal is curly f by curly y minus d by dx into curly f by curly y dash equal to 0. This is known as Euler equation. Now, given functional is g of y, which is integration from 0 to 1 e to the power x into square root of 1 plus y dash square dx, it is represented by f of x y comma y dash. Now, by using Euler equation, we have curly f by curly y minus d by dx into curly f by curly y dash equal to 0. This implies 0 because f is not a function of y, minus d by dx into e to the power x y dash divided by square root of 1 plus y dash square equal to 0. Now, integrating both sides, we get e to the power x into y dash divided by square root of 1 plus y dash square equal to c1, where c1 is constant of integration. Now, squaring both sides, we get e to the power 2x y dash square is equal to c1 square into 1 plus y dash square, which is further simplified as y dash is equal to c1 divided by square root of e to the power 2x minus c1 square. Now, again integrating both sides, we get y is equal to integration c1 divided by square root of e to the power 2x minus c1 square into dx. Now, substituting e to the power x equal to t, this further implies e to the power x into dx is equal to dt. Now, from this we get the value of dx is dt by t. Substituting all these values, we get y is equal to c1 into integration dt divided by t into square root of t square minus c1 square, which is further written as y is equal to 1 upon c1 secant inverse t by c1 plus c2, where c2 is another constant of integration. This further implies y is equal to 1 upon c1 secant inverse e to the power x by c1 plus c2, substituting the value of t, which is e to the power x. Therefore, extremal of the given functional is y, which is 1 upon c1 secant inverse e to the power x by c1 plus c2. You can see we cannot get any given option as our solution. So according to my opinion, this question is wrong. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you like the content, please do like, share and subscribe my channel. If you have any query, comment me. Thank you very much.